make it seem like I want you.
It's a brand new day with a new challenge. I'm gonna try dunking under a week. So I have this whole spring break to try and do it. And yes, I'm still gonna be focusing on basketball and all that. It's just like, I wanna learn how to dunk, you know, to be a little bit more dangerous. But yeah, so like last night I was up until like 1 a.m. just looking at some dunking videos. And I think I'm ready. I'm just scared because of my knees, because they're very weak as of right now, and I want to be careful with that. So yeah, so let's get ready and go dunk some balls. Okay guys, so like now I got the hoop very low. It's about like right there, can't really see it, but yeah, it's gonna be fun. I already did like some stretching to help me jump a little bit more higher. And now she's gotta work on the footwork, so let's go at it. Oh my god, that scared me. So day one is completed. I'm already chilling. My knees are kind of hurting, which I would ice them up. But like, bro, I was outside, you know, doing my buzz the dunks like off camera, and I was wearing my contacts. I probably shouldn't, but it was fucking windy, and some of the dirt went in my eye, and then like it left me this scratch. I don't know if y'all can see. But like, look, I'm gonna turn this way. I don't know if y'all can see right there, but yeah, it doesn't hurt or anything like that. It's just like I touch it and I could like see the part of it like moving, but like I hope to God it's nothing bad. Like, you know, it's just it comes back, and yeah, like I don't want nothing bad to happen to me. Just woke up. I won't be going outside because of my eye. I have a cut on my eye, like legit a cut. I'm gonna stay inside, maybe do like a cardio workout, and then maybe add a little workout to work on my jumping so I could jump a little bit more higher. Okay. Oh my god, today's just, you know, it's just very tiring. It's barely Tuesday, so yeah. My hair. Yeah, but either I just finished some cardio from Caroline Griffon. I think that's how you say her name. She tough, but I like her. I like the little challenge, man. Whew. I'm such a fan there. So day three done. Today was more of a like techniques to get like, oh my god, I can't fucking breathe because I was jumping so much from getting, you know, that vertical jump, right? But yeah, I don't want to go too hard on myself today. Tomorrow I might go outside, so yeah. So see you guys on day four. You guys are part one, Vic. What the heck happened to day four? But you guys are gonna see right now, because I'm about to dunk. I raced up the hoop a little bit more higher. I mean, I could barely reach it, but like I just gotta jump more high up or, Okay, but I'm gonna show you, right? Okay, you guys ready? All right, make sure it's aim. Is it aim? Are you guys ready to see the beast unleash her first dunk with a higher hoop? Still not there yet, but okay.
good dunk.
Okay, now I'm gonna do the left hand. It might not be good on my left, but that's what we're here to practice, right?
You got nothing? Oh my god, I'm so close. I'm so close. Give me one more. Oh my god, I touched it. I'm counting it.
All right. That was good. Not bad. I see you guys on day six, right? Yeah, day six.
Okay, so it's still the same day, and I got a Mac. Yeah, that's right. I did figure it out, and it right now it's like one trying to edit this video. So, yeah. I'm trying to figure out how to work it out because I gotta start knowing all the editing stuff because it's so brand new to me, and it's on a computer, so that quality. And all that content is about to be getting better, okay? Alright. Okay, I'll see you guys, like, what, day six? Yeah, day six, because today was day five, alright. See you guys, day six!
Just finished doing a basketball workout for Post Players Center. So now let's do some dunking.
Christ, man. Wait, guys, day six already done. Berwan's in spring break in Texas, man. It's freaking sunny, man. Sunny, no fucking clouds. You don't fucking look at this. There's no fucking clouds, no clouds, just the sun, right? But yo, I'm about to be getting like some suntan or some shit because like I really need one like right now because I'd be looking pale as fuck. Holy shit, it's been a long time since I haven't, you know, had a day like this outside in Texas. It's pretty good, by the way, but like, bro, even with the freaking breeze coming at me from all freaking sides, the best shit ever. But either way, I'm gonna go inside already and rest up and get ready for day seven. We're almost done, y'all. We're almost done. So hang in there. You guys, day seven, I took a day off, but look who the heck is here. Hey, you wanna say hi to everyone?
Hi.
It came over because my tio is helping my dad build like a shed to put all the storage in there. So yeah, so I'm gonna take a day off and I'm gonna record a little bit. A little vlog moment, okay? Okay. Yeah, new glasses, who this? I'm not gonna like show it off, you know. I'm not that type of person. I look good, you know. I want to get rid of the old glasses, start out fresh, and yeah. Guys, can we just appreciate the fact that I look so good in these? Like, whoa! It's a new style, but I'll get used to it. Okay, you guys. So my tia. Okay. She brought some, what, macarons? Is that how you say macarons?
Yes, macarons.
And then when I try for the first time, I try already try that. Okay, you see yours? Go.
So good.
Did you like it?
So, Emma, I was about to say Emilia.
Why does everybody get confused with me and our name?
Emilia, Emma, they kind of rhyme together, okay? Like, am I not lying? Like, they do rhyme.
Are you sure that's rhyming?
Yeah. Hey!
Emilia! Answer!
Sorry. Alright, but y'all, this update is going great so far.
I had to go to school!
I had some good tacos. Well, me neither. I don't want to go to school either. School.
We're going to school on Monday. It's still spring break, but still. It's
gonna... I mean, it's online. It's not like we're going, like, actually.
Yeah, but, oh, that's true.
Duh.
Don't make me hit you.
All right. I'll see you guys on the last day. Okay?
Okay.
Y'all, today's the day. Finally jump on that shit. Go dunk that motherfucker. Like all maxed up, so it's like high in the air. And bro, for breakfast, I had barbacoa, tacos con barbacoa, and some onion. And I still fucking taste the onion. Like, I know, disgusting, right? But, you know, man, I love onion, so, like, of course I had to put some in there. But now, with a matter of respect, let's get to it. I'm scared, you guys. I'm super scared, but let's go ahead and do it. Holy crap, Sue mama. Okay, you guys, I'm sad to say this, but I'm tapping out on this one. Gosh dang it, man. Come on, man. I'm so close. Like I've been doing them off camera for like, I don't know how many tries I took, but bro, it's hard as shit. I'm like this close. I'm like a few inches away from like doing it. I have to do this next time, man. This needs to be a part two. If y'all want a fucking part two, go and comment down below, man. Because, like, bro, shit hard as fuck, but I gotta try again. I gotta get back on the rebound guy. What? I gotta get back on the rebound grind, you know? So, yeah, but, oh, my God, man. I'm gonna go take a shower, and I'll be right back. Hey. You want to know something funny, man? This is a freaking nightstand, and I'm using it as a chair, so hopefully this shit don't break because I fucking love this nightstand, okay? But either way, is it big approval to dunk under a week? Well, let me tell you, man. You know, what you could say, it is kind of approval to dunk under a week, even though you may need more practice. You're talking like at least a month because under a week, it's only 7 to 8 days. Like, you don't get that much time, you know? It's just like an hour 30 minutes of practicing your vertical jump and all that. Like, don't get me wrong, like, I have a height, you know? I'm 5'7", that's kind of tall, but my vertical jump is not there, you know? And I'm fucking stiff as fuck, but I will say it is big approval. You have to practice more, and trust me, it's kind of stressful, don't get me wrong, it is kind of stressful, but at least I did this during the break, because if I did this during a school week, then I probably wouldn't be able to focus on my other, you know, techniques of, oh shit, I probably wouldn't be able to, like, you know, work on my techniques, shooting and all that. So yeah, but either way, you guys, if you guys enjoyed this mother effing video, smash that fucking like, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications in case you miss any brand new video, because I don't think a lot of you guys are subscribed, because y'all be watching my videos without being subscribed, which is like most of the percent, which sucks. And for the people that are subscribed, I love you. I hope you know that. I fucking love you. But either way, my squad, out of respect, I love y'all so much. I'll see you guys next week on Wednesday. It's gonna be a banger, and I am out. Peace.